Federal investigators continue to determine what triggered a series of gas explosions that destroyed dozens of homes in the Boston suburbs. Robert Sumwalt of the National Transportation Safety Board has some preliminary findings.
We believe that the gas did indeed flow into homes at significantly greater flow rates and pressure.
Mm-hmm.
The real question for this investigation is to answer why this occurred.